Reversal.
Okay, once the championships you talked about started to come for CM Punk, they kept coming in a big hurry.
Two. Right.
The Second City Saint got a taste for titles, starting with the World Heavyweight Championship in 2008, and he never looked back.
Well, sometimes that's the way it goes, Michael. It's hard to settle for anything other than titles after you've held that first one over your head. And CM Punk embodies that. He got to the top level of WWE, and then he got even better.
That's it. He's done. He